this year. Lamar Odom is not here. Traded to the Mavericks. Shannon Brown kind of lost control. Whoa, look out! DeAndre Jordan throws down the first of what will be many slam dunks for the Clippers this year.
It'll be between Jordan and Griffin who gets the most dunks. Those are two high-flying basketball players.
They led the NBA with those two.